Come on, we're just getting warmed up, getting ready for the chest and the back workout. Nice, what a spin. Nice, Sally. All right. Challenge yourself. 8 to 12, right into dumbbell rows. Mark's onto his rows, heavy weights, flat back. Great job. He's twisting, getting a little bit of a twist with the dumbbell, working these muscles right here. So we just did a push-up. Push-up works the chest. We're flipping over. You're working the chest in a different way. Really squeeze at the top. You're going to hear that word constantly from me, squeeze. I want you to squeeze that muscle you're working. Mark's switching weights over here, right? This is harder. Now he's working his back in a really interesting way. He's going to squeeze up at the top. He's working those back muscles that are underneath. All right, second set. Take your time, Sally. There you go. He's going to challenge your body. Awesome. Bend those elbows a little more. Bend those elbows a little more. Now squeeze them up. There you go. Squeeze it up. Keep that angle. You got it. All right, deadlifts. There you go. Keep that back flat. Kick that butt way out. If at home you need to drop, take a little rest and come back up, that's fine. But I want you to challenge one side, then we're going to switch. Nice. Nice. We're going to do walkouts coming up. Hold that. Look at this here. Hold it. Hold it. Come on. Come on. But it will pay huge rewards. 2, 1, 10 seconds. Get down into position. Mountain climbers coming up. I know. You can do it. Come on, Lisa. Come on, let's go. 3, 2, let's go. Mountain climbers, 20 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab those dumbbells. We're going right to thrusters, all right? I want you set up first during your rest, and then you can take that breath, all right? 3, 2, 1. Palms facing your head, let's go. Thrust them up. You're getting shoulders, you're getting legs. Total body workout right here. She's getting glutes, she's getting shoulders. We're gonna go to a seated twist. Come on. Come on, not easy. She's working her core. She's working everything. And flip over, seated twist. Grab a dumbbell. Grab a dumbbell. Come on. Need to hear heavy breathing. And go. Get going right now. Come on. I let you get off on that one. All right, and rest. 10 seconds. Taking it to a push-up. Get down into push-up position for me. Take breaks when you need to. Come back when you're ready. It's gonna be 2 dumbbells. We'll give you time to switch. Use the appropriate weight. The weight, the rule of thumb, very, very simple. That last repetition has to be difficult without sacrificing your form. She's pushing that weight up to the ceiling. She's controlling it. She's got a heavy weight. What do we have here? 15, okay? A nice 15-pound dumbbell. Squeeze. 3 times through. There we go. All right, again, triple. Triple tricep. Boom, boom, and boom. Palms face you for the first 10. See her palms? Nice. Right here. Couple more. You got it. Good. Keep going. All right. Shoulder height. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Alternating. Oh, those hands a tiny bit. Tiny bit. There you go. There you go. Good. 3, 2. All right. Swing through. You're going to grab a heavier dumbbell. We're going to use one hand, and you're going to do a swing through. So nice wide stance, grasp that dumbbell back, and using those hips, swing forward. It's not an arm movement, and I want you to stop with the dumbbell no higher than your face, your chin, all right? Come on, 20 seconds. Come on, let's go. You can get higher. Good job. Come on, CJ. There we go. Not easy. Just nice, good pace. There we go. There you go. Come on, 10 seconds. Come on. Tight abs, you can do it. Kick those hips back. Really squeeze those glutes. Chest stays up. Got it. Ball's gonna move around on you. That's what challenges you. That's what challenges the core. You want abs like this? Take your time. This is not easy. There we go. Do. He's gonna take those into deadlifts, all right? Let's see him. Let's see him. He's gonna switch weights. Switch weights. I want form to be correct. Do not use weights that are too light. Do not use weights that are too heavy. All right. Clean eating plan that you have to follow if you really want to see those results. This is part of the whole system we've put together. Exercise and clean eating. More reps, he's already on to it. Let's go to Chris here. Chris is finishing up his lunges. Great job, Chris. Keeping that knee behind the toe, taking a nice good stride. He's into his cleans. All right, Nice, great upper body move. She's really squeezing at the top. I want you to almost bring those dumbbells together, if not touching. When she's done with those, we're going to jump up. We're going to go back. We're going to do a clean with a press this time, all right? Clean with a press. Watch Chris here. Give me a couple more. 10 seconds. Nice job. Good form. All right. Already, that's good. We're going to keep your heart rate elevated. We're going to work your core at the same time. 3, 2, all right, you have 45 seconds rest. Back, you're getting those obliques on the side. Twist, twist, great job. 15 seconds left, guys. Twist, twist. It's not an arm exercise, it's an abdominal exercise. 5, 4, 3, 2, get rid of those dumbbells, all right? You guys are making me sweat again. Forearm, come on, you have 15 more seconds. She's balancing the arm. Both are correct, okay? Do what you can do. You may not get as many reps, that's okay. You're getting there, guys, I can feel it. Come on, this is it, this is it. All right, let's pick on Mike. Let's pick on him. Look at that, he's got a sweat going now. He looks like this because he works out hard. Each other, we want those thumbs leading the movement, all right? Great job. Excellent, 8 to 12. Almost all the exercises we do, I want 8 to 12 repetitions, okay? All right, back to that plank, let's see over here. Let me get in here. Awesome. Starting out, here's where you're gonna start, okay? 8 to 12 repetitions as always. Want you to challenge yourself. Women are not seeing results, okay? You gotta challenge those weights. If the dumbbells you're using aren't heavier than the milk you're pulling out of the refrigerator every day, guess what? You're not gonna get results. Again, hinging at the hips. Shoulders are back. Give me that V up. All right, not easy. You're really starting to challenge your core here, all right? To your perfect form, guys, I'm gonna be on you, okay? At home, you need to do perfect form. Working that chest now, one arm at a time. Triceps now, squeeze at the top. Don't lose that form. The more you control the weight, the more you activate the muscle. Let's modify it a little bit, all right? So boom and boom if you have to. But if you can, let's really go, all right?